Let me tell you, walking into Walmart was like a zoo. A freaking zoo. Every aisle, the checkout lanes were right, you know, deep. Waiting in the Canadian Tire when it closed. Got certain. Superstore closed.